Alrighty, boys. Alrighty, boys. I don't want to listen to this fucking stupid-ass song, okay? This is a lot better. Listen to me right now, okay? All of you have been brought together through the kind nature of Felinator and Group 1 by giving me the Sharkbait mount to create the first ever tank DPS competition. Now, the way this is going to work is going to be really simple. I'm going to put down a target dummy, and you're going to have 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Not less, not more. 3 minutes. To burn down that target dummy and do the biggest dick tank DPS that you possibly can. And the highest DPS at the end of it is going to get 5 of my pets out of my personal bank. Actually, not personal bank. The bank actually people gave me. 5 50,000 gold pets out of my tab. No starting early. No starting late. No cheating. No bullshit. No pre-rage. Nothing. If you're not tank spec, you will be DQ'd. I want to see a clean, fair, ethical competition. All right, boys. 3 minutes. You can use food buffs. You can use flasks. Eleanor, are you going to be able to use hero? Can Eleanor use heroism? Because if he can't, then I'm going to be fucked. I'll have to figure something else out. Eleanor, can you use hero? Okay, good. You can use flasks, food buffs. Any buff that you would be able to receive naturally in an old deer fight, you can use. You cannot use any garrison abilities. You cannot use any potions that are not usable inside arenas. Or not arenas, it doesn't matter about that. Raids or Mythic Quest dungeons, okay? No bullshit. Fair fight. Let's go to work. Let me put it down. Okay, just 1 second. Let me make sure that I set this as skull. Okay, we're gonna DQ DM if he keeps attacking. Yeah, we're just gonna DQ that guy. Who gives a fuck? All right, let's do it. Three minutes, boys. Big dick. Big dick. Just do it. Yeah, right there. Just start. Go. 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 Get on me. Go. 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 Big dick. What the fuck? 30k? 30k tank DPS? Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god. Start the timer. Yeah, I'll start right now. Okay, it's good. I'll end it at 240, okay? Actually, wait, when was that? Yeah, it was in at 240. 240. No, 245, because it was only 15 seconds. 245. 245, we're ending it. Okay, alright, so this is 230. We're ending at 245. Big dick damage, boys. Felinator ahead by over 100,000 DPS. 4,000 DPS ahead of the next person. Rixie with the big fucking damage from obviously Thunderclaps and the other things here. Avatar is probably going to fall off by now, and he's just going to keep losing that lead. But he's actually catching up. He is gaining. He is improving. He's getting better. And where are the druids? Who gives a fuck? And Felinator is ahead by a fucking mile? Are you serious? Oh my god, this is insane. What the fuck is this? Felinator is still staying. He is keeping his lead. And no, Rixie's gaining. Rixie's actually gaining. What the fuck? Are we going to see a prop warrior win the DPS competition for tanks? It's going to be right down to the fucking wire. Rixie's going to get his second set of cooldowns, and I don't know if Felinator is going to. This is going to be really, really close. Felinator also is a Lifeforge Drain Eye, which means... Oh. Felinor didn't give me this mount to lose, right? You didn't give me this mount to lose. It is right there, neck and neck, dick and dick. The two biggest dicks of this competition. I'm spitting all over myself. This is delicious. Felinator and Rixie is right there next to her. All right, we're ending it at 245. Little more than a minute left, and oh, that's his second avatar right there. That's his second avatar right there. He's doing Thunderclap, big fucking dick Thunderclap damage. Rixie? Oh my god. Rixie is actually winning? What the fuck, dude? 13,000 DPS as a fucking Frot Warrior? Oh my god. Wait, no, Dusty's coming up. Dusty's coming up, and there's a Blood DK that's next to him. All right, boys, it's more than, what, 40 seconds left. 40 seconds left. All right, what is that? 35 seconds left. Keep going, boys, keep going. All right, Felonator's gonna try something special. He's gonna try something big. He might have his cooldowns coming up. He's catching up. Oh my god, he's catching up. He's beating Rixie. Rixie will not have Avatar again. Oh my god. All right, we've got about 15 seconds left here. Rixie is coming out ahead. Felonor is right there behind him. Let's see what's gonna happen. All right, 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Stop. Rixie from the server Proudmoore. You stand above all others. The best tank in this competition. So good that I would say that you're probably going to do more DPS than most other DPS. 11,000 DPS as a fucking tank. Absolutely fucking incredible. Let me look at his gear. Frot Warrior. Their time has only just begun. The highest DPS tank. Wait, I can't inspect this guy. What is this? I'll lag out? This is convenient for me not having given his stuff. Just a second. Okay, here we go. 390. 389. 375. With Gut Ripper. Interesting choice. And by interesting, I mean bad. 395 cloak. 390 chest piece. 385 bracers with a socket. 370 mace. 385 shield. 385 syringe. 370 vial. 390 rot scour ring. 385 piece of shit. 395. 385. 385. 385. This is what you call a big dick motherfucker right here. You see him? That's right. Good. His talents into the fray. Crackling thunder. Unstoppable fast. Bolster. Rumbling earth. Booming voice. And attack management. Rixie. Let me log over right now. And Eleanor will re-invite my other character. And I will go over. And you're going to pick out your rewards. Let's get a round of applause right now for Rixie, boys. Let's see it. Felonator, you did a great job. Drouse Rune, you did what you could too. Hey, quit playing games. Sar. Good. You're a good boy and a champion. A gentleman and a scholar. A big dick and a tank. Let me log over. And can we get a big thank you? Thank you, Felonator in chat. A thank you, Felonator in chat. Because without him, this wouldn't have happened. He does more damage than most of my AOTC guild. Well, that's because you're in an AOTC guild. You know what you call an AOTC guild? An average pug. Find a better guild and do Mythic. Pathetic. Anybody can do the first two bosses in Mythic. It's a joke. Let me make sure that I read the rest of these. Yeah, thank you, Felonator, man. Holy fuck, dude, I can't believe it. Thank you, dude. Your mic looks like a ball sack. His name is Joke Wow. Sorry to hear that. All right, let's go down here. Go ahead and send me an invite, Eleanor. And I'll go through the items, and we're going to go through five of these pets right here. Each of these pets that I have in this tab is worth between 50,000 and 100,000 gold. So the baseline of how much this guy is going to be bringing home from this win is 250,000 gold. Come on over here, Rixie. Thank you, man. Thank you, Felonator. And that was an announcement you made. Any chance of a little bit of PoE? I'll talk about that after I give him his items, okay? All right, Rixie. Here are your reward options. The Rascal Bot. The Eye of Observation. The Azure Whelpling. The Deathsting Scorpid. The Thistlebush Brud. The Musflank Calfling. Pierre. And the Fossorial Bile Larva. Decide, and I will give. I'll let him decide, and then I'll be ready to go. Have you tried Rogaine? No. I don't need to try Rogaine. I can just push my hair to the front, and then I can pretend like I'm not going bald for six more months. We're good. Where is he? 15K pets? What do you mean 15K pets? Those ain't worth 50K? Well, they were whenever I put them in here. Close your eyes and choose the five, okay? All right, let's go. All right, first one. Second one. Third. Fourth. Fifth one right here. Okay. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. I'm going to give you Pierre. That's the most expensive one. And you know what? Since you're a prop paladin or prop warrior, I'm going to also give you the Azure Whelpling.